What I eat in a day, calorie deficit edition. For breakfast, scrambled egg, 2 pieces of pandesal with onions and tomatoes on the side. For lunch, vegetables, chicken affritada, and 1/2 cup of rice. For dinner, fried chicken, 1/2 cup of rice, and banana.
Low carb what I eat in a day. So for breakfast, I had keto fried pancake and ham and fried egg. And then pumunta kami ni mama sa SM kasi may lakad siya. Ayan, may hinihintay lang kami. And then for lunch, we had Caesar salad from Big B's. Hindi lang nakita sa video pero nag-meet din kami dyan. And then I had coffee, iced Americano with splash of heavy cream sa Starbucks. Ayan. And then for dinner, I had sisig, steamed pet chai, and fried egg. That's it.
What I eat in a day, calorie deficit edition. So for breakfast, you're going heavy. We have some chicken, a side of vegetables, and 1/2 cup of rice. So for lunch, we're going light. We have some grilled cheese and some banana. And for dinner, we're going light also. We have 1/2 cup of rice and some sauteed vegetables and egg.
Let's go out and be wild, do it while we can. Running free in the world, we got all we can. Tear it up, tear it down, getting lost in the sound of our hearts beating. Take me here, take me now, getting lost in the crowd with you.
Frozen in time when you're next to me. Ooh.